What's up, dudes? It's Jordan here, and welcome back to another review here on the channel. Now, today, we are reviewing one of the Minecraft sets that I wanted the very most when it first came out. This is the LEGO Minecraft The Pig House set, set number 21170. It has 490 pieces, two minifigures, and it retailed for $50 in the United States. Now, this was the loser to my last review, or my last video, actually, because I didn't get a video up Friday, of the LEGO City Mobile Crane. Now, it did come very close in the beginning. It was like 8 to 7, and then it jumped to like 22 for the mobile crane, and this was like 13 or something. So it did have a little bit of a competition, but it didn't get there because, you know, mobile crane's really popular and not a lot of people like Minecraft, but I do. This set, whenever it first came out, was genuinely one of my most wanted sets because I saw this and I was like, dude, that is so freaking cool. So the first chance I got, I was on a DC trip and we went to a LEGO store. First time I ever went to a LEGO store. And I saw it, and I was like, I have to have it. So, we are going to jump right into this. All right, I know it says two minifigures, but there is a pig, so we're going to go ahead and look at that. You know, so you got your regular pig face with the snout, and then you got your black and white eyes, the same as the actual house itself. And then it's just a blocky pig body as normal. And then also, I just got this off the top, you do have a baby pig, which is the exact same face as the regular one, just a little small one, and on this little black round piece. And this one does sit on top of the build. But the two minifigures, one is just your generic creeper. There are tons and tons of these that come in sets that are just your regular green creeper. This one just sits right here and just kind of looks across while Alex is on the stairs to her house. But you know, you got the creeper face, you know, normal, and then your green creeper body, which is, again, just one piece. You know, this is a two-piece minifigure. So yeah, it's just your normal creeper. And then again, you have a normal Alex. Plenty of other, I mean, I do have an Alex right beside me. This is from the Skeleton Defense poly bag. You know, it's the same Alex, okay? There's a little difference, kind of, in her... No, there's no difference in her pants. It's literally the exact same figure, just with a different tool. She has a golden shovel. She has a iron pick. But, you know, Alex is the female generic character for Minecraft with the orange hair. You got your green shirt, gold shovel, brown pants. And on the back, you just have some more of that hair. And that's our minifigures. I do like to sit Alex on the stairs, creeper right there, and the pig right behind the creeper. So I'm going to move these guys aside, take the little pig off, and we are going to go ahead and look at this really, really cool set. Now, first thing you're going to see here is this little open place with this big green plate. It has a little, like, grass block right here. It has a barrel or a bin right here with a carrot in it, and... One fun fact about this piece, this is like the sixth or like somewhere up there most used piece in LEGO sets, just this piece in general, not the green one, just the piece in general. You do have a torch on the wall with a orange and yellow tile with the little brown like telescope piece or whatever connected to the stairs that are just some brown bricks piled up. You got some tiles up here to your door, which is brown and light brown. You can see it's your oak door that you would get in Minecraft with the little handle. And the little windows with these little holes right here. Same thing right here is the same color, but it is your oak fence gate that can actually open and close. And it can go this way just a little bit. And it just goes underneath the house. You could do some farming or do something like that. But speaking of farming, let's go ahead and close these up. As going over here, you do have yourself a little carrot farm, which is probably where this carrot came from. So there's two carrots growing right here with the yellow piece instead of the green one, so they're not fully done. You got the orange and the green, so these don't have the little stem yet, and they're on a brown 4x2 brick. Then you got some brown tiles right there going into some water coming out from the pig's chin, I guess. And it flows down and then it flows into this little place just a few blocks right there. and it's going to continue your green pathway coming this way. And on the back, I just broke that, you have your fences. So the fences, they're not actually gates, they're just fences. So you can go in here, you can go underneath the legs, you can go get your waterfall, or you can go get your carrots under the waterfall. So, and on the back here, I mean, you got the pigs, like, little backside, and then I think this is a play feature, maybe? No, it's just a little, like, piece just hanging off right here. I don't really know what it's for. The pig's feet are, like, muddy and stuff, I guess, because it's, like, this is, like, dirt and it's mud and stuff. So, if I pick my camera up, you can see the top is that there's a brown plate with a dirt block and a rose on top. There's a little green tile down there, and you can see the water continues on top, but you can take this piece off, and you can take this piece off as well, which is like another like waterfall piece, but we're not going to do that. So, let's go ahead and open up the build. So this is a pig house. So you know, you got your lime green bed, you have some windows right there, you have a crafting table, a furnace that's cooking something, and then you have white floor. Going into the head though, you can see just that waterfall is starting from the very top. And on the side of the door, you do have another torch. So you can see it does open up and swing open. And you can see this little piece right here is what holds that brown plate. So if we put it back, it goes on there as good as new. It just kind of sits there. That's the whole thing. You can see the pig is, again, like, compared to this, it's the exact same thing. This one does have little spots of darker pink scattered throughout the build. And you can see the pig head is just ginormous, just the exact same. This one does kind of look a little bit different, probably just because it's bigger, and it does just go like that, and it does move just a little bit. I don't know if you can see that, and you can see the side, just those panels. I wish there was kind of a tile right here. I think that would kind of complete the set, and you can even see down here there is a little hole to something. I don't know what that is. But, I mean, let me give you guys, yeah, I kind of just already gave it to you, but let me go ahead and give you guys a 360 of this whole build. This is definitely a good buy if you're a Minecraft Lego person, or even if you're not, you know. This was like one of my very first Lego Minecraft sets, if not the first, because it stuck out to me just because it's like a build of a house and a statue, and I kind of love stuff like that, and it just looked great. It's a pig house, guys. It's a pig house with a waterfall. Like, come on. And we're going to set our pig right back up there. You can't really see him because he's out of the frame, because this build is really, really tall. So, guys, I think that's going to be pretty much it. Let me go ahead and give this set a rating. Now, when I first saw it, I went bonkers over this thing. It didn't come into any of my Walmarts just yet, I don't think so, and I had to get it from the Lego store, but it really did stick out to me. Now that I have it, I have calmed down just a little bit, but I still just love looking at my collection, and this set just always stands out to me. Some things I just don't like about it, you know, there's two pigs, those are fine. Just a generic Alex and a creeper. Like, I wish there was, like, better figures. Like, we have figures now that are, like, Minecraft player skins. Do one that's, like, a pig. That would be cool. But I think this came out before they started doing that. I don't really care about play features. I wish a little more detail would go inside the build. I think that would be really nice. It would kind of bump up the price, but I wouldn't really care. I'd still buy it. So overall, I am going to give this set a 9.2 out of 10. It does really stick out to me, but there are some things that could be better, just as the minifigures, the detail inside, and just other stuff like that. So, and just these little holes, like these little holes underneath the things don't make sense to me, you know? So if you guys do go on to enjoy today's video, please hit the like button down below, subscribe and post notifications on. And I am running a $250 Lego e-gift card giveaway. So go to my Instagram, link to that will be in the description. I am going on this giveaway for 4 weeks, and you can win. You have 4 chances to get entered and 4 chances to win $250 in free Lego. So, guys, this has been the review of the Lego Minecraft The Pig House set. Set number 21170 has 490 pieces, 2 minifigures, and it retailed for $50 in the United States. I love y'all dearly, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everyone.